Power was fastest initially on a 68.2678s before he was displaced by first Rahal Letterman Lanigan Racing's Graham Rahal and then his own teammate Josef Newgarden with a 67.8198s. Then Ryan Hunter-Reay showed off Andretti Autosport's overnight improvements with a 67.7407 to go top. However, Ed Jones spun his. When practice restarted, Jones' teammate Scott Dixon ran wide exiting the final corner, turn 17, before grabbing P2, just behind new pace setter, Power, who laid down a 67.3430s. Wickens then boosted himself ahead of Dixon into second, as Alexander Rossi joined a Honda teammate Hunter-Reay in the top 5 before the session was halted again. Jordan King's Ed Carpenter Racing Chevrolet had speared off-road at turn 2, across the gravel and into the barrier, damaging his left front. However, the rookie's time remained strong enough for P8 overall. The session restarted with 13 minutes remaining, and there were brief offs for Rahal and the third Penske of Simon Pagenaud, and no improvements among the top 10. Then, with little more than 2 minutes remaining, Charlie Kimball slowly pulled his Carlin Chevrolet onto the grass on the inside of the track approaching turn 5. It looked a safe enough place to avoid contact, but the red flag that followed was accompanied by a checkered, confirming Power 0.22 seconds ahead of Wickens, followed by Dixon, Hunter-Reay, Rossi, Newgarden and Pagenaud. Behind King, St. Petersburg winner Sebastian Bourdais slotted his Dale Coyne Racing with Vassar Sullivan entry into ninth, while James Hinchcliffe completed the top 10 in the second SPM car. Kimball and Carlin teammate Max Chilton were 13th and 14th ahead of two Andretti cars, Zach Veach and Marco Andretti, and the two AJ Foyt Racing cars. The top 22 were covered by 1.5374 seconds.